There's no way shit like this is allowed on TV these days, bro. The show will get canceled, dog.
You must be a big Ernie Hudson fan. That was his too. But do you think Ernie Hudson could still go see Gary Coleman movies while he was growing up?
Gary bro, Coleman this show was so funny,
this
dog.
Time, sing it with feeling. You're singing about an impoverished family living in the ghetto who gave birth to their firstborn child in a manger. Chris, you can relate to this, can't you?
Not really.
What? Why would he be able to relate? Right,
give me a minute and then we'll try it again. Oh, poor Chris. Winters can be so tough when you can't afford heat.
I've got heat.
You did horribly on your test. But that on your record, it could seriously harm your chances of going to college.
Even if you get a basketball scholarship.
Yo!
Chris, everything counts. You should know that. I would expect Greg to get suckered in by someone saying that, but with all your street smarts, you should know better than that. I'm sure with all the careers available and hair care companies,
yeah, Twitter went out of field there with this
show
bitch.
Hosting, it's hard to decide. But you're gonna have to apply yourself.
Bro, look how she be. Bro, why was she always talking like her eyes were wide open? She was smiling.
Sting. It's hard to decide. But you're gonna have to apply yourself, even for that.
And Malvo, with the proper education, you could do so many things. I remember Malvo. You could be a garbage collector, garbage truck driver, garbage truck dispatcher. The list is endless.
Oh, why garbage shit?
Something special for you.
If it's my baby's mama, I hope she doesn't have feathers.
A brown egg?
Yo, I ain't gonna lie, that's actually fucking crazy.
The same. On the inside.
I'm gonna show you the gifts I brought back.
Gifts?
I ain't gonna lie, that scene is actually fucking crazy.
Same on the inside.
I'm gonna show you the gifts I brought back.
Gifts? For you, I brought back a shield and a spear.
Well, what'd you get me?
What is that?
It's a bone for your nose, silly.
Nah, bro. Nah, this bitch is crazy. Bro, how did this yo, how do you feel like that? How do you feel the actress felt saying shit like this, bro? Bro, I remember this shit, dog.
American Revolution begin. Greg. Greg.
1942.
Greg, what's wrong with you? You're usually so alert.
It's because he's staying at my house for the week.
Oh my god, he's drunk? So alert.
It's because he's staying at my house for the week.
Oh my god, he's drunk. Did he have a 40 for breakfast?
I'm gonna throw oh my stomach. This person, did he have a 40 for breakfast? Oh fuck. What? No. Oh shit. What did he do? Bro, what's that? Oh my god, he's drunk.
Oh my god, he's drunk.
Oh my stomach.
Did he have a party for
breakfast? Oh my stomach.
I'm not drunk. Oh. I'm just not used to getting up so early.
Don't be ashamed. Chris's people have a history of being up when the rooster crows to go to work in the fields.
Bro, what?
I expect you to keep up.
Yo, bitch, nah, bro.
Go back to sleep.
She was dynamis in a dress.
Chris gave it to me.
Chris?
Oh, shit.
Now that I'm older, rewatching this,
yes,
I realized
bro.
How many jokes I missed.
Yes,
Rob.
Bro.
I'm so disappointed in you. I know that nicotine, pork rinds, and malt liquor are the black man's vices.
Bro, did she get what? What? She said pork rinds?
You forgot white women.
I need to talk to you.
Yo.
Yes?
You realize this week is our pizza competition.
I know.
My request for the school to provide you with
stomach.
An alternate victory meal of ribs and pig's knuckles was denied.
Pig knuckles? Who the fuck is eating pig? fake knuckles, bro.
But I know as well as you do that you loves you some pizza, right?
But you said it like that.
After years of being alone and ostracized, you now have a soul brother. Somebody to talk jive with and to shoot dice with. To talk about being raised by Madeir with.
What?
Seeing the two of you together would make your leaders like Dr. King and Uncle Remus proud.
Lord, this bitch is crazy, bro.
Yo. I know. You and Chris are having fun shucking and jiving together. But you should really spend more time studying.
Dog, this bitch is crazy. Nah, bro.
The real black men who walk the gritty streets of the hood. People like Superfly, the Mac, Black Belt Jones, Truck Turner, and Blackula.
What?
NGL Miss Morel.
Blackula? Blackula?
Black Belt Jones, Truck Turner, and Blackula. Tell me the truth about the pimps and the hustlers, the violence, all set to a jazzy beat.
Oh, this is a jazzy beat I want to give her. Right upside the head.
Maybe I can have you apply under the minority curve.
What's that?
It's an affirmative action plan.
The plan being, if we let one in, maybe they'll leave us alone.
Well,
nah, G-Shit.
How did she play her role so good?
Yo, G-Shit, I don't know, bro.
What do I have to do?
Well, first, you have to be black.
Check.
And then, you have to take the admittance exam, and if you pass, they'll pay for you to go. It's a full scholarship.
I'll do whatever it takes.
All right, then. I'll help you out.
Oh, this is great. Thanks.
Now, give me some skin.
There's no way this was all scripted.
What the fuck?
I've always wanted to do that.
Run before she makes you tap
dance. Now, give me some skin. I swear I've never said that.
Another opportunity to hear our candidates in addition to the town hall meeting. So you're going to have to prepare a speech.
A speech?
Oh, by the way, are you going to need an organ player?
Why would I need an organ player?
Well, you know, in case you catch the Holy Ghost.
No!
No, I think I'll be okay.
Just for curiosity's sake, what else did you promise?
A TV in the library, more field trips, instituting recess, and no more detention.
Chris, how are you going to know how to act when you get stopped by the police if we don't give you detention? Chris.
What the fuck? I'm not gonna lie, that's crazy.
How are you going to know how to act when you get stopped by the police if we don't give you detention? Chris.
What the fuck?
We have an uneven number of boys and girls, so I thought I'd make you a single father. I know it's something you can relate to with your childhood and all.
No, bro. No, bro.
I have a father.
Oh, I know, Chris. If only your mom knew his name.
What the fuck?
I just want to let you know that I won't be here tomorrow because I have a funeral to attend.
Who died?
My sister.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you, Chris. It's hard because I don't have 19 or 20 other siblings like you.
You have 3 children.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie, though. Back then, I ain't gonna lie. Both of them was popping babies. I ain't gonna count. I ain't gonna count. My mom had 7 siblings.
Yo. I don't have 19
Bro,
or 20
that's crazy.
Other siblings like you.
You have 3 children, right?
Yes.
Can I have their father's names?
Their fathers? No. They have one father.
Do you know his name?
Where are you getting this information?
Bro, remember
I'll
this
tell
episode.
You where he's getting it.
Unfortunately, I think Chris is a crack baby.
I'll tell you where he's getting it.
Unfortunately, I think Chris is a crack baby. The mother's a little delusional. Who works 2 jobs and that they own a house in the ghetto. You can't believe a word she says.
Bro, why the fuck she drank the drink like that?